Mike, the parkway has been a mess all day. Actually, right now, this is the best that we've seen it here in the Robinson area. Things are still slow moving, but this is much better than it was compared to 3 hours ago. Actually, there are still some cars that are left abandoned on the side of the road because they just couldn't make it to the top of the hill. State police had to come out here to help PennDOT crews access this area, but still, they are saying that it is still so cold out here that the salt is not as effective as they need it to be. It looked like rush hour at 11 a.m. A major slowdown on the Green Tree Hill kept traffic at a crawl, and this is just the start of the parkway mess.
What did you experience from downtown to here?
It took us about 45 minutes actually to get from the tunnel all the way to right here where we are right now.
Normally takes you what?
Probably 5-10 minutes tops.
Gina DeChico tried for 30 minutes to get her van off of the parkway, but to no avail because under an inch of snow is a coating of ice.
We just kept sliding. I couldn't even go more than like 2-3 miles, and the car just kept sliding. So I just inched my way up here.
Frustrated?
Very, very. I wish the plows were out right now.
DeChico's struggle kept her from this mess in Robinson, though. The Parkway West inbound congestion starts with two tractor trailers attempting repeatedly to get up the hill. Drivers ended up stuck on the side of the highway, causing a ripple effect for those behind.
But they're saying on Sprint that it's going to be an hour and a half to get back to home.
State police shut down the inbound lanes to get PennDOT trucks in to salt the area. Once cleared for traffic, they switched to the outbound side. But the road conditions were difficult even for this police cruiser, fishtailing several times and trying to avoid traffic. Brake light after brake light is the only thing drivers see for miles. And what's normally a 10-minute drive home, for some, it took hours. So right now you have a live look at the Parkway West outbound. You can see that a car has come over to the side of the road. We're not sure if there's an accident there or if it just couldn't make it down the hill and slipped and got stuck there. We're not sure what's going on, but this has been the major issue all day.